On September 14, 2009, Gibson died of cancer at his home in Malibu, California, a week before his 74th birthday. He was cremated at Westwood Village Memorial Park Cemetery.